Super cool party people, and welcome back to the theater. My voice is questionable at the moment. It is Saturday. It is just before 8. I am very tired. I got more sleep than I did last night, like an hour and a half longer, but I am more gassed today, it feels, than I was yesterday. So I do have a split today, and I think I'm off from either like 10 or 11 until 4. I was going to stay downtown, and my bag is packed with everything I need to, so I can. It's got all my writing stuff, it's got my invoicing stuff, it's got my laptop, blah, 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 blah. But I don't know. I might just go home and go to sleep for a couple hours in between. We shall see. But yeah, that's where I'm at the moment. It's a little brisk outside today, so I've got like the triple layer thing going on here, and I think it should be good. And really, I just want to sleep, but that's okay. We will persist and get through, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, so I guess I'll check in with you at some point. I honestly don't know how my day is gonna go right now because I'm so tired. So tired. I was actually thinking after my alarm went off this morning that maybe I should have come in at 10 and done like 10 to 12, because I think I could have, but I'm just so used to coming into work at 8, so anyways, I'm going now. Okay, so it is 10:45 at the moment. I'm doing my timesheet. Oh, that's bright. I've been probably done for like half an hour, maybe just 15 minutes, and I'm trying to decide if I want to go home and sleep, or if I want to stay out and work, or what I want. I don't know. Like, between now, so let's call it 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 5 hours between now and my next shift. I can get a lot done for sure. I'm very confused here. There's too much going on. So I get a lot done for sure. I can probably get a chapter done. In the very least, I'm almost done that chapter 16, or maybe I am done it, and then I have to write another chapter there. And then, I'm not sure. And then I have invoicing, of course. So there's definitely a lot of stuff I can do. And just, here's the thing. Because we're moving, I feel that if I go home, then I'll feel obliged to help with moving, even though I just would want to sleep. So maybe it's smarter to just stay out? I don't know. I don't know. This is why I've been sitting here, but maybe what I'll do is I'll go get some food in a couple here. The lighting is terrible there, but honestly, I'm really lazy. And I look at my eyes, look so tired. Anyway, yeah, this like fluorescent lighting, yeah. Anyway, yeah. This is why I've been sitting here for half an hour. I've just been watching YouTube videos because I'm gonna probably go get food, I think, and then after I get food, I'll see how I feel, because even then it'll still be like 4 hours. So I'll get food, see how I feel, and then maybe even just come back to the theater and work upstairs in the office, because that was very successful for me the last time I had a split shift like this. Yeah, but I'm getting pretty hungry. It's like 10 minutes until McDonald's is serving lunch. And yes, I want the lunch. So I'm gonna go get food, and then I guess decide after that if I think I can make it through or if I need to go and nap. Alrighty, so I am back at the theater in the office. I managed to edit a vlog and a half, and then I realized that I screwed up the audio again. I don't know if it was me not turning on the mic or whatever, but I do know I have other footage on my G7X, so it's fine. I'm gonna upload that vlog now. It is 2:30, and then I'm gonna do invoicing for about an hour, and then I have to pop out to grab something, and then viva work. So that's the plan. I stopped at London Drugs and bought a few things, but I'll share them when I get home, I guess. But yeah, here we go. Alrighty, wow, voice. Alrighty, so I just finished Still no voice. The majority of the invoicing. I still have a couple more things from last week, but mostly I am caught up, including the run that happened earlier today. And now I need to go pick up something quickly. It's just after 3:30, and then it's gonna be off and away to work for 2 hours, and then I'm gonna come back and pick up my mess here, because I just don't feel like packing it up right now. It's fine. All right, so I am done for the day. I was stupid, I didn't upload the vlog while I was invoicing, because I was like, oh, it's gonna kill the battery. I didn't want to plug in, but I really should have, and now it's like 3%, it's taking forever, so I think I might just take it home and go to the other place and upload there. It is 20 after 5, and I just need to pack all the things, and then I'm gonna head out of here. So that is the plan. Alrighty, so I am at home now. We just, my mom's boyfriend and I just moved their bed over, which was fun. The stairs, they're fun. I just transferred the footage from the 12th from my G7X onto my computer, so that is exciting. And I feel like I'm hungry. It's 10 to 8. My mom gets off at 9, so we're just waiting. Sorry, I'm struggling with holding this. We're just waiting until she gets off work to do dinner. But I have a snack to keep me sorted for now. I also think today I need to charge my microphones, because I haven't charged them since I got my shotgun mic, because, I don't know, I'm just living life on the edge now, because I'm like, it's all good. We're all good. I've got a backup. But that's impressive, because that's been about 2 weeks at least, and they're still going pretty all right. I think they're down to less than 25% now, but battery life, great, because, I mean, it's 7 hours, and I don't obviously vlog for 7 hours straight each day. But I think I'm going to switch out for my shotgun mic, give these guys a charge, and then have some snack and watch some Covert Affairs, because I ended up having to upload my vlog over at the other house, and I downloaded the rest of that season of Covert Affairs and a bunch of Psych, so I'll have something to watch. But yeah, I need to eat food because my tummy is telling me to put some food in it.
I cannot wait to get my light over because this corner is really dark. Anyway, while I was out earlier, I decided to pick up some makeup brush cleaner because they're bad, but also just because I've been using more pigmented shadows, I noticed that it's on there more often. I gotta clean it off, so I picked up that, and then to make my life easier, I picked up one of these. Yeah, the lady maybe influenced me a little bit on it, but I was kind of thinking of getting one of these anyways. It's a Real Techniques brush cleaning palette. Ooh. And then while I was there, I've been looking for a brush like this one for a while, and then the one on the other side is kind of a smaller version of it. This is just the London Drugs brand, so maybe it's really terrible, I don't know, but I have a lot of like eye makeup brushes, but less face ones, so that's what we got. And then my beauty blender is disgusting, so I picked up this really big Real Techniques beauty blender. I was gonna get a smaller one, but it's quite a bit smaller, and this is bigger than the one I have currently, but it should be fine. Like, that is so huge. Boop, boop, boop. I might be able to wash the beauty blender that I currently have. I mean, I guess technically it's probably like a makeup blender, because beauty blender is a brand, but I'm a unicorn. Anyway, so little haul from today. I'm watching Covert Affairs, like I said. I just wrote a list. I can't find my actual list writing paper. Well, I mean, this is like a weekly plan with a rip-off list. So, I mean, it's still a piece of paper to write a list on, but it's not my typical one. I'm not sure where it is. Somewhere, probably. Maybe still in the one box that's at the house. But I'm slowly gonna start doing things, like make my bed and fold my laundry that I did like 2 days ago, so then I can put my dirty laundry in the hamper. But yeah, that's where we're at. I just wanted to share the things that I purchased. Look at this shot. This is great. I don't know what has happened, but I'm dying suddenly. I don't know if it's an allergic reaction or if it's sick, but my nose just won't stop running. And I keep coughing, and it's terrible. I was just at the other place for a while. I've lost my slipper. Somehow the slipper for my right foot is on the other side of my slipper for my left foot. Anyway, I feel really miserable. I started folding my clothes and then I kind of gave up because, like, I had to go eat food. So I ate food at the other place because that's where all the food is still. We haven't moved all the food. Maybe that's a tomorrow thing. And I think I mentioned earlier, I noticed when I was editing my vlog that I screwed up with the footage. So I just recorded some audio to go over and kind of explain what was happening. But I don't really know what was happening because it was kind of a talky bit. And I got a bloopy nose. And so it was me being congested like this, like, the whole time. And, yeah. I don't know what... I'm dying. I think I'm dying. That missed the garbage. Anyway, so I filmed that clip. So I'm gonna finish editing the vlog from the 12th. So I'm almost caught up. I'll just have yesterday's and today's. But it's fine. I'm dying. I think, hopefully, I can get to sleep early. It is 10:20, so I'll just finish folding my I'll finish editing this and I'll fold my clothes and then I'll wow, we're not doing well here, and then I'll go to sleep hopefully. Ooh, my forehead's warm. This could be actually me getting sick or staying sick, being sick, I don't know. Anyways, that is the update. I'm dying. So yeah, great. Still have 4 more shifts left at work. What is happening? I'm gonna go. My current mood is this. My nose just won't stop running and it's terrible. I also realized I just finished editing this vlog where I went to Les Mis concert version. Live staged concert. I don't remember exactly what it's called. But I must have talked about how it was in part of the clip that got deleted, or that there was the audio issue. So I went. It was like a 3-hour experience with an intermission and everything, which was pretty cool. And it was really enjoyable. I had never read Les Mis or seen any of the Les Mis shows or anything. So it was really interesting to have the first one I saw be the concert version, because instead of singing to each other, really, they're more projecting out. I assume that in the actual musical they kind of turn to face each other more because they just have microphones across the stage. I mean, everybody was mic'd up, but it was really good. I quite enjoyed it. And at the very end they had like some speeches and they brought out 4 of the previous Jean Valjeans to come sing with current Jean Valjean. And also when they go back to the Sondheim, Javert is leaving from the staged one, and the guy that was leading the revolution, I don't know what his name was. Anyways, he's taking over the role of Javert, so they did stars together. But yeah, it was really good. I liked it. And then the very end, everyone, including, I think it was the producer and the choreographer, they all sang One Day More, which has incidentally been stuck in my head since then, and it's the 14th, it's been 2 days. So yeah, it was really good, but I realized that I didn't really have my wrap-up thoughts on that because audio. I don't even know what I did that time. I probably forgot to turn something on. I don't know. I'm dying right now and I don't really care. So that is exporting currently. I'm going to do my thumbnail, then change my pajamas, I think. I might just... You know, my recycling bin is pretty much empty, so I might just throw my clean clothes in there. And then I think I'll probably have some orange juice in hopes that that makes me feel better, because I don't think this is allergies, because I took allergy medicine as soon as I got over here, and it has done nothing at all. So, anyways, I'm gonna go dye a little bit more, and then... Vicks. Do I know where my Vicks is? That would make things better, probably. Alrighty, so it is end of the night. My running nose is a little bit more under control. My breathing is still really bad. I have no idea if it's a cold or if it's allergies. It's just all messed up. I got some Vicks vapor up and I have slathered myself with it. So maybe that'll make a difference. I don't even know. But it is 20 after 11 and I'm gonna go to sleep now. Hopefully. I'm gonna go in an hour late to work tomorrow in hopes that that means I get a little bit more sleep. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.